Trying to find out who shot a man on a Jackson street. This happened Sunday night on Vine Street near I-55 Frontage Road in Jackson. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey is live at UMC where the man is recovering. Andrew.
We just checked and we're told the 60-year-old victim in this case is listed as stable here at UMC. Detectives say he's simply lucky to be alive this morning after someone shot him twice and took off. This all happened late Sunday evening over on Vine Street, not too far from Frontage Road. Detectives say the details are limited at this point. However, the victim claims he was shot on the street once in the chest, once in the arm. Somehow he was able to drive himself nearly a block away to a Studio 7 motel where he passed out. An employee there, we're told, called police for help. This morning, police are not releasing the victim's name. They say they haven't been able to piece together a motive or a suspect in this case. They're hoping to get that from the victim later today. However, if you have any information that can help them out, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. Live at UMC in Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, thanks, Andrew. Meanwhile, this morning.